Hello. Welcome to a vlog that's a pain in the ass. We're doing it anyway. Basically, in this one, normally on a Monday, I would have chilled out all day till around 3 o'clock, then got ready and went to work. You know, they had me starting at 5 today. But just due to me having to go through my application for university, because apparently it wasn't fucking good enough the first time. I need to go in. And I'll probably have to phone at my work and tell them I'm going to be late, which means I lose money, so I'm kind of pissed off. So, yeah, today is Monday the 12th, not the 11th of December. My uni application has to be put in today for tomorrow, so kind of stressful atmosphere today. I'll show you today that thing. This here is a mini ATTE, so you know, we're off in days in so far, which is kind of nuts. We're in one. Feels like we're kind of powering through December here. And some of the spare pieces for that, I can't remember, I'm just going to put them there. So this is going to be the clip where I get ready and leave. It's not going terribly for time. It is coming for 11:30. I want to try and be in college for 11:30. Like, I think the latest I can stay is 5. I meant to start work at 5, but I can bullshit them and say I was up at the hospital or some shit. Like, I'd rather lose an hour's pay than not get into uni. So it's, you know, it's one of those things. It's like, what would you rather? You know, both outcomes are not great, but you know, I'd rather pick the one that benefits me the most. And you know, I'd rather get into uni than get that £7.49 for that hour, which I can't believe I'm saying that. I think 18-year-old me who started in that job would argue that point. So I suppose all things considered, not in the best morning, you know, plus I need to pay money to say this, I'm like, what the fuck? So yeah, today's been fun.
until fucking midnight, probably. Or later. Because I'm just the ends at all of it. Won't be helpful if Waitrose got back to me. I almost fucking messaged him yesterday and today about fucking points and things, but I guess that can wait. There's a helicopter somewhere. Jacket and we'll be all set for the day. See you later on. There'll be any updates in between, but we'll just have to see what happens.
It's late. And I'm not even going to play this one. I want to, but there's something I need to do. This clip might be 10 minutes long, got a few things to explain. Let's just jump in there. So first thing we're going to discuss was the personal statement. So, yeah, I went into college. I was there till about kind of 4:30, and I worked on a personal statement. Someone very special helped me. Not going to give you more details. But we sat through, and I went to the lecturer, and he's like, "Well, he's giving me these 3 questions to write about and kind of add in, you know, in the sense that, you know, these are what you need to add in." So one's like, "Why do you want to go to university?" The second one is, "How do you feel university would help your development? And what is your closing, what do you plan to go in the future?" So I thought about it quite a lot at work tonight, and you know, I tried to get some ideas, but yeah. I've done the maths on my shift. I've lost the shift. I'm no longer, well, I'm going to take this off, but you know, there's a t-shirt underneath, so you're not going to see none. Basically, I was meant to be working Thursday night shift. Now I'm not going to get work till Friday. So I said, "Dan, I would have had 5 days off, well, not 5 days off, but 5 days between night shifts, so I'm not going to complain." But I've done the math on how much money I should be getting, or the lowest amount I'm going to get as a result. It's a good, like, 800 something, so I'm going to be good. I think the cloud city is still available, which is great. God. And the only thing I didn't like today was that I had to walk home from work. I forgot about that. You know, because walking with other people, we always have the same shift, so it wasn't a bother. But, like, see, walking at home, like, fuck that, man. Especially in that kind of how cold it is, that is not ideal. Not in any sense at all. See, since you can't see that, I'll just change it all the dark. I don't know what it is in there. Work was kind of stressful. I was so happy to get out of there. But basically, the guy says, the lecturer says to me, "Tomorrow I can start working it, and because I'm not working tomorrow, I'm going to hang around to the college till like 5 or 6, polishing it off, fixing it. I really want this opportunity that badly. I want to work as hard as possible to get there. And you know, I've got friends and that are supporting me, so it's all good." Yeah, I think as long as I'm gonna maybe watch another episode of Better Call Saul and go to sleep and up his hand, but honestly, I just had to scroll through my phone, the YouTube short for me. You know, like the absolute idiot that I am. So, you know, that's always great. But, you know, at least I know that my personal statement is heading in the right direction, which is, you know, what we want. Like, I might even put it on the notes thing on my phone and try and see if I can type something up, but, you know, see how well that goes. Like, but, if you don't know what time it is, it's 26 minutes past 1. I'm quite drunk here, I'm not drinking, but I'm really hungry. Upstairs with this and work, one of the guys called it, looks like you're drinking engine foot. But I'm just hopeful that this gets sorted, and tomorrow, then they won't be there, not tomorrow. And next, if I need to stay in that college till 7 at night, I will stay there till 7 at night to get as much work on this as possible, because I've got no opportunity now, anyway. A couple of things out. See if I can be asleep by 2:00. Oh, turn the fire off. See if I can be asleep by 2:00. That'd be ideal, because then that means I have 5 hours, which is good. Also, I've just realised something. Well, I'm going to kill myself now. I've just realised that I need to go get the bins out. Thank you.
That was six bends. I just took out one of them. Screw it. That's all in front of this. I don't know what that shit was on top of the bins though. It was anyway. I'm gonna sleep. I'll see you guys tomorrow. We pull through with this.